Gumba will do anything to impress Penny's father.
What do you want?
The chance to prove that I'm the right man for your daughter!
He will tie his tie for him.
That's better.
He will challenge himself.
My love for Penny is as strong as my arms. Yeah! See? I win! Wait, that means I lost too.
He will become his bodyguard.
Commencing Operation Peanut Butter. Sir, it may not be safe. I'll go in first.
Clear! Clear! All clear. You are good to go, sir.
Operation Peanut Butter is a success. I repeat,
Could you please just stop saying that?
Sir, yes, sir. Would you like me to keep the door open to ensure your safety?
No!
He will go as far as changing his own DNA.
But you can't do anything about your DNA.
Can't you?
He will even act like he's those people on commercial.
I have an exciting development opportunity for your company. I would like to present to you the...
He's trying to help, but he's making you look like a fool!
I would like to present to you the new... The new Elmore Hospital.
Hospital.
He will be Penny's father hype man.
Absolutely, Greg! Oh my gosh, that went everywhere!
He switched commentators' voices at the worst moment, causing you to completely ruin your switch!
He will make coconut sounds.
Don't go to the left!
I am on the left!
Go to your left! He's gonna get hit by the ball as a consequence of this misunderstanding! And he made a coconut sound!
Gumball meets the magical frog, and the magical frog tells him that the boss is up to no good.
He's not gonna use your firm to build a new hospital. He's gonna use you to build a freeway right through the middle of Elmore.
What? How do you know?
The magic frog told me.
Enough!
If you mess this up, I will never forgive you.
It was a hard choice to make, but Gumball decided to save Elmore.
What have you done? Nonsensical plan to pretend to lose this game of golf to trick you into signing with me without paying attention to what you had signed has been foiled by the beautiful sacrifice of a child. You may win now, but I will have my room.
You lost that game deliberately, knowing you'd lose my trust forever. And all for the greater good of Elmore?
There couldn't be a more worthy person to become my son-in-law.
Come here.
Out by the ball and while unconscious he tripped the whole happy ending that barely made any sense. But none of that ever happened and you lost both the game and the hospital contract and it was all his fault.